Although the latest Gulf crisis is only a couple of weeks old, it's already starting to affect some London shops. The usual influx of high-spending Arabs out to buy their winter wardrobes has already fallen off sharply. Even upmarket department stores like Selfridges noticed a drop-off in sales last week. Part of it may have been due to the weather, but part of it, feels managing director Tim Daniels, is due to a shortage of Arab customers.
Oh yes, we have a good Arab population normally who shop in here, and certainly since it's happened we've noticed a significant falling off.
What kind of products then do they normally buy?
Oh, they buy expensive products, designer clothes, they buy expensive perfumes, that kind of thing, and we certainly notice it.
Bayswater is one of the favourite areas in London for Arabs to shop and live in. Here too, the current Gulf crisis is hitting business. In the new Whiteley Centre, a jeweller is blaming the Middle East situation for causing him to hold a closing down sale.
Straight away, we can see from the footfall of people we have here, very little Middle Eastern customers coming into the centre, full stop, and especially into our shop.
And the lack of those customers has made all the difference in the world to you?
A hell of a lot of difference, yes, considering that a vast amount of our stock is geared at Middle Eastern customers.
Will you then have to close down, as your advertisement says, by August the 19th?
We will, unless some miracle happens.
But other retailers say the Gulf situation is not wholly to blame for some shops feeling the pinch.
We do have some shops which are quite specialised, but overall, the Middle East market is important to us. I wouldn't wish to underestimate that, but it's part of a much bigger tourist market that we have.
You would say then that the present crisis in the Gulf is not affecting your business?
I could not categorically say that it's not affecting us. That would be incorrect. We have had from conversations with some of our visitors to the centre indications that some of our Middle Eastern customers are returning early rather than staying the duration of the summer in England.
So you are saying then that the Gulf crisis is affecting your business?
On the margin, they must be having a minor effect, yes. Yes.
Which would seem to mean that as high interest rates continue to reduce buying by all kinds of customers, the falling off of the often very lucrative Arab trade is just more bad news for retailers in London. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.